Hey guys, it's your girl, the one and only Soleil Cara. Welcome, welcome back to your girl's YouTube channel. If you are new to my channel, what's good, what's up, welcome. If you're not new to my channel, you're a returning subscriber. Thank you, the love and support is very highly appreciated. As you can tell by the title, today's video is going to be a day in my life. Today is Tuesday, October 18th. I'm gonna have class in about an hour. It is 8:37. I've been up for like an hour and a half, a while now. Getting my hair together, getting myself together in the shower, I ate breakfast, just been getting myself together for school. I'm gonna just be taking you guys along with me today. Like, I've been meaning to do this video for a while now, so might as well get it popping on the run, get this together. So and that's what we're gonna be doing today. Today I have a full day of class, so today is the perfect day to do this video. I have a full day from class from 9 in the morning until 8 at night. My professor lets us leave early in the nighttime because he realizes it's mad late to be leaving campus at 8 o'clock. So hopefully today we leave early. I'm currently done getting ready. All I have to do is just add me some lip gloss, add some eyeliner to my eyes because I honestly don't have my lashes on. School is getting to that point where it's getting hard. I have midterms coming up this week. My first midterm is on Thursday. Today's Tuesday, so it's on Thursday. I have one day to prepare myself. And then my next midterm is next week, Tuesday. So I have the whole weekend to prepare myself. I'll probably start doing midterm prep for my next week class, my next midterm on Friday, but today I'm going to study for my midterm that's coming up on Thursday, and tomorrow I'm going to study as well. Yeah, y'all, it's a lot going on, like a lot. I'm going to tell you a lot with work, with school, with YouTube, with trying to just balance my life with the gym. Like, it's a lot going on. I really have no time for myself, but hey, I guess that's life, I guess. But overall today we're gonna be just hanging out together. I'm gonna be showing you guys what it is to be so late for a day. So yeah, I'm gonna finish getting ready. I'm gonna get dressed. Let me show you guys my outfit for the day. So today I'm going to be wearing this pants I got from Target. It's like the Ritza dupes, and I got this look like crop top from Zara. I got this jacket from Zara, MCM bag, that's like my school bag. I'm gonna show you guys what feast I'm gonna be. I don't even know what feast I'm gonna be wearing yet. We're gonna see. I might throw in some sneakers, I don't know. To complete the look, we're gonna use some Bissex and some motherfucking lip gloss. Okay y'all, so this is what my outfit is giving. I don't know why my light is just so dim, but I got this furry jeans jacket on. I got my crop top from Zara, and I got my Aritzia dupes from Target. See, this is what it's giving. I got my This is actually my mother's. She told me to buy one. Why am I buying one if you have one, child? my John Zara top. And I'm gonna wear my threes, my red and white threes. So that should complete the look. Am I the only one like who sometimes pretend that I don't see my dog taking a shit so I don't have to pick it up? Sometimes it just be like I don't want to pick up shit today. Like, I don't want to pick up no dog shit right now. But the majority of the part though, I really do pick up my dog shit. But sometimes when she be OD'ing and she be shitting up a whole pound of shit, I leave it right there. Y'all, and my dog is so aggressive. Whenever she sees other dogs, she starts to get staticky. Let's go. Look, she see a whole dog. The dog is over there. I'm not sure if you guys can see. The dog is over there. But look at her. She fiending. Let's go, girl. Let's go. Thank you.
Boo. Hi, sweet girl. Hi, sweet girl. Hi. Did you miss your mommy?
So I'm back in my casa, in mi casa, and I got some food because I'm starving. I couldn't stop at Starbucks because of the fact that it was so crowded. I have shit to do. I cannot stand in that line for an hour. It never gave. So I'm back home. I didn't get my Starbucks, but I'm gonna make me some hot chocolate because it's cold outside, like freaking cold. So I'm using Panda Express, just some lo mein. Broccoli with some chicken. I changed my clothes because I don't like being in the crib with my outside clothes on when I was in school, and who knows where I sat when my clothes touched. I don't want to be in my crib with my outside clothes on. So I'm about to eat, y'all. I'm starving. Hold on. Fire. Yeah, I feel like I'm so like not prepared for my midterms. I'm so used to having class online and having an open book midterm that I'm not used to doing like in-person tests anymore. I haven't studied, like, I hate it. As of right now, I'm about to watch something and eat. I'm about to finish watching Bad Boys and eat my food because I need to just relax. And then I'm gonna start studying again before I head back out for school. I don't want to take a nap, but I doubt that I'm gonna be able to take a nap. And I do want some coffee, but if I drink coffee now, I'm not gonna be able to sleep tonight. It's so late. So I might need to just duck it out. Okay guys, so currently I am watching The Bad Boys Los Angeles, y'all. This shit has me weak. This shit has me in tears, like. But one, let's really talk about it. How Moolah is just like, he's pissing me off. Like, okay, like, we understand you're not gay, but like, you don't have to keep saying it. Like, we understand you're not gay. We understand you like bitches, you like pussy, you like vagina. Okay, like, you don't have to keep going on and on and on and on. Two, Jonathan got the hands. Yo, Jonathan got the hands. Like, I just wanna say, I'm so late. Of like with this show, should have been gotten tuned, but I just got done watching Baddie Sox, so I'm like, no, let me just watch Bad Boys Los Angeles. Jonathan got the hands, like, he violated, like, yo, he, I don't know, but like, he go crazy, like, as he should though. Off rip, like, my favorite person on the show is Gutter. Like, Gutter just give me bad bitch vibes. Give me bad bitch vibes, like, and I just love it. Guys, I finally got my coffee. My eyes is like fucking red because I took a nap and my mascara got in my eye. And I started itching and boom, that was red. But I'm on my way to my afternoon class. It is 3:41. 3:43 actually, and I'm late. Extremely, extremely, extremely tired. And my eye is like really red, like it's irritating me. And the traffic right now is crazy. Thank you.
1 week later.
What's up, y'all? I am back in the crib finally. I took a shower, I ate, and now I'm just relaxing in my bed. It's been a long day, it's been a long week. Obviously, this is a week later because I didn't finish up the vlog last week, so it's a week later. And honestly, my weeks consist of the same thing. Like, my Tuesdays literally consist of the same things. I go to school, come back home. Go to school, go to Starbucks, go to the gym, come back home, and I go to sleep or do homework. So I wanted to finish off the vlog for you guys. I didn't want to leave you guys hanging. Yeah, right now I'm just literally in my bed. I'm about to finish editing this video right now so it could go up by tomorrow, or Friday, or sometime this week. So yeah, I'm tired, y'all. The gym wore me out. My camera died. I recorded some clips in the gym. Not all, but I recorded some clips for you guys. I didn't want to make it too long. I didn't want to make it too boring. If you guys want to come to the gym and me vlog, I'll definitely upload that. And I'll definitely explain, like, my workouts and what I'm doing. And yeah, so thank you guys for tuning into my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and press the subscribe button. Do not forget to turn your post notification bell. Notified every time a girl posts a freaking video. Stay pretty, stay poppin', stay blessed. And I'll see you guys in my next video.